their true belief.
Let's get started.
These neighborhoods aren't gonna friendly themselves.
If you follow my instructions, I will assist you in finding a fragment now.
Who am I to refuse a lovely lady? Lead on, MW.
All right. You will need to reach that ledge to begin your quest.
Wait, this quest involves jumping?
You will need to get higher than that.
Keep your cloak on, M-dubs. That was just a warm-up.
The wall with your unique adhesive abilities.
I believe the technical term is stick'em powers.
I am augmenting your spider sense. Now, instead of just detecting danger, you have the added abilities of seeing through objects, locating enemies, and discerning structural weaknesses in your environment.
Cool.
I will bestow it upon the other Spider-Man as well. Don't let weak structures or other obstacles block your path. Use your webbing to pull that wall down.
That's called breaking and entering. Hey, look what I found.
Excellent work. A job well begun is half done. Now to another Spider-Man, and to bestow a different gift upon him.
The black suit! What am I doing in the black suit? I hate this thing!
Stay calm, young Peter. This suit has extra abilities you will need in your quest.
Like what, trying to take over my body?
I said stay calm. My psychic powers will keep it from overwhelming you.
Yeah, well, I hope you get the result.
Now let's retrieve the next fragment. Spitzbot.
Did you just say Spitzbot?
First, with your ability to webzip, you can travel quickly from perch point to perch point. Try it now. Occasionally, in order to reach distant perch points, you will have to jump towards them and webzip in midair.
Uh-huh. Talk about a leap of faith.
And you can run across narrow walkways such as this one without fear of falling due to your natural agility and powers of adhesion.
They're called stick'em powers. Did one of the other me's make that joke already?
Yes, and it was no funnier then.
Yeesh.
The fragment is at the end of the corridor. Can you swing across to it?
Can I? Lady, it's my trademark.
I gotta admit, this suit does feel barely under control. And I feel stronger, faster. Maybe this will work out after all. Fingers crossed.
And looking good while doing it.
The next fragment is close. Just ahead, in fact.
I'm on. Gotta watch out, though. This area is property of the Alchemex Corporation, and that means the public eye will be everywhere.
And what, pray tell, is a public eye?
Not a what, a who. The police force owned by Alchemex, and I'm not sure which is more corrupt.
Defeat him in cards once. Go so good.
one looks easy. Oh. Try a light attack.
Spider-Man! I saw him first!
Battleship's coming, lady. It's like having Sun Tzu as a life coach.
You're going nowhere.
Impressive. With your incredible strength, you can probably even knock enemies into the air.
Hold it!
Sure can. Want to see?
Hit him hard!
Perform a combo.
Now this is just overkill.
He's over there.
So
there.
Cool.
Try to hit him while he's airborne.
I'll just worry about my front.
Beware, Spider-Man. Here come the last three. Take them out howsoever you choose. Make good.
You are one bloodthirsty old chick.
Come on.
I like it. Challenge.
I fear it will be sooner than you think. And finally, I turn my attention from the future to a world set in the past.
Say your prayers, punks. Here comes the Spider-Man. What do we got here?
Looks like criminal forces in this world have already found one of the fragments. They've taken over the station.
And this used to be such a nice place.
Use the shadows to your advantage. See if you can subdue these opponents silently with stealth attacks.
You read my mind, sister.
Yes, that's what I do.
Those typewriters they're slinging are no joke. Won't last long if they open up on me.
Agreed. If an enemy spots you, it is imperative to defeat him quickly or retreat, either into the shadows or high above. I have gifted you with new web-swinging powers. They will be useful in this respect.
Oh, I like this. Thanks for the enhanced powers, lady. The webs normally just kind of splatter everywhere.
Use your spider sense to locate the fragment. There. Through that gate.
Hmm. insect crawled off and fight.
Look everywhere. He's got to be here. I don't see him anywhere.
Don't let the bed bugs bite.
Another opportunity for a stealth attack.
Sorry, you're gonna miss your train.
The fragment is close. I see its presence. You have been spotted.
Great. Just great.
May I suggest a stealth attack on this dirty louse?
Lady, you're all right.
And that's the end of that.